Hey guys, welcome back to day 4 of Indieformer's 8 Days of Christmas! Woo! Today we'll be tackling narrative in indie games.
One rule of storytelling is to show and not tell.
So today, we're taking a bit of a change of pace.
We're going to take the back seat and show you the three premises of these great games, with no spoilers.
The monster instead of feeding it.
The Grand Mogs have visited our lands for as long as anyone can remember. If you destroy the feast, Mog Chothra will destroy this village.
That's what I get for asking questions. Why did we willingly offer sacrificial maidens for that beast to devour? We were once a village of warriors. We had pride and honor. This can't be right. If I act on my instinct to fight, I would be putting my whole village in danger. So I'll ask a new question. Instead of, what if we fought the monster? What I want to know is, how do I kill it?
My primary function is to assist and protect the human pilot of this armored combat suit.
Human occupant, please verify and validate the function of this artificial life form.
Impossible. He is unresponsive and likely in critical condition. I must find him medical treatment immediately. Can you be of assistance?
Evaluation failed. Unit unable to demonstrate valid primary function. Initializing neural format.
No!
I am bound to protect my pilot from anything.
Alette. Listen, there's nothing you could have possibly...
Dad, stop. Last night, I had a dream. I dreamt we never left home. We never had to run. Never had to kill. Why are we alive when even the gods are dead? I awoke and I knew why we're still alive. Because we choose to be.
One more time, please! It is the Mario one. 8 days of Christmas!
Hey guys, and welcome back to day 4 of Indieformer's 8 Days of Christmas!
Woo!